It all can get so out of control. Sometimes you can lose your faith, you can lose your mind, lose your grip, get stripped of your pride till you don't know how you're gonna stay alive. Hi guys, welcome back. For those that are new, it's your girl Anne. I know I'm looking a tad bit rough, but hey, it's still early in the morning and I put on a hat so I can get away with it. By this afternoon, I've been changed completely, but I'm going to be sharing with y'all my grocery haul for the month of June 2019. The kids are now officially out of school, so I had to get some items I can do quick weekday meals and also items that I can make for breakfast, make ahead breakfast. So I hope you enjoy this video. Make sure you give it a big thumbs up. Don't forget to leave a comment. And most of all, don't forget to subscribe. Until then, I will see y'all guys completely new, brand new makeover in the next video. Until then, bye. Okay, the first thing, or one of the first things I got was some sparkling water. My kids like these waters. I got strawberry, peach, and tropical punch. They like to drink those. Of course, I got me some coffee creamers. Don't mind my nails. I took them off, and I kind of should have let the professionals take it off, but I didn't want to wait, so yeah. And I'm going to have to let them heal for at least a week before I get them redone. I got, and you know kids are out of school, so I got some cupcakes, some strawberry shortcake. I got two boxes of pancakes that I'm going to cook and freeze so that they can reheat them for breakfast. I got Pop-Tarts. I got my favorite butter. If you guys been watching, you know I love this butter. I got just some regular imperial butter. I got a couple of packs or a couple of bottles of onion powder. When I go to Sam's, I'm going to get the big one, but this is for now. I got some mustard, some soy sauce. I got some steak seasoning, some Sweet Baby Ray's barbecue sauce. Okay, I got some steak seasoning, some Goya seasoning, the complete seasoning. I got a jar of pickles. I love these pickles. I got some syrup. I got some tomatoes, some diced tomatoes. I got some Sazon seasoning packs. I also got, some Hunt's garlic and herb for spaghetti, got ketchup, coffee. I got three boxes of yellow rice. I got some more regular rice. I got a thing of grits. I got some Swiss rolls, some mandarins, the individual mandarins. I got a thing of applesauce, some Hot Pockets, some honey buns, some diced peaches. I got, of course, you know, I'm not about the brand on the cereal, but I got some cereal, which might as well be Captain Crunch. And what else? I got some Fruit Loops, some more Captain Crunch, some Lucky Charms, some Fruity Pebbles, and some Cinnamon Toast Crunch. I got another box of cupcakes, a bigger box of honey buns, and spin rolls. So this is just part of it. I still got a lot more to go. Okay, round two. I got three packs of Hickory Smoked Bacon. It was on sale for $1.57, so I thought that was good. Of course, my baby got him a piece of Lunchable. I also got some boudin for the kids when they, I don't feel like cooking, they can eat that. I got a thing of, I got a thing of sausages, and I also got another thing of the H-E-B bread that was 98 cents. Remember, with this bread, I made French toast. I'm going to be doing that again because, of course, the kids are out of school. I got a bag of just the H-E-B brand chips. I got some teriyaki marinade sauce. I got two things of the Miracle Whip. And I also got some Gatorade for when the guys go play basketball. I got two things of hamburger meat and two things of ground turkey for different kinds of meals. I'm sorry, I got three things of hamburger meat. It's one under there. I got, of course, some more pizza Lunchables. I got some paper plates because I ain't trying to wash dishes every day. I got a thing of hot dogs. I think I actually got two packs of hot dogs. And I got some more biscuits. Baby got him some Lifesaver candy. I also got a thing of Velveeta cheese. I got some Colby and Monterey Jack cheese, two packages of cheddar cheese, and a pack of mozzarella. I also got green beans. When I cook, I try to make sure I cook a vegetable. So my kids are pretty good about eating vegetables because I always cooked it. So they're good about that. I got some red bell peppers. I got the little Smart Bite potatoes for when I do a seafood boil. I got some green onions, some regular bell peppers, onions, purple onions, a thing of butter, some serrano peppers. I got some regular jalapenos, carrots. I don't know if I said broccoli, but got that. And some lemons. And I don't know if I said pan sausages. If I did, oh well, I got those. Okay, I have to do a voiceover because they're playing music in the background, but I grabbed some soda and also a bag of chips. Okay, I got 2 gallons of milk. I got 2 bags of hash browns that I will be cooking for breakfast. I have 2 bags of the buffalo style wings. I also got 1 gallon of pink lemonade. I think I actually grabbed 2. I got some eggs, a big bag of family style French fries, some lunch meat, some Frank's hot dogs. I also got a pack of crawfish tails to make étouffée, a bag of shrimp, some fish, some pork neck bones. I think I got 2 packages of the chicken wings. I was trying to show y'all the price. They were $8.48, which was good because normally they're higher than that. But I did get 2 packs of that. I also got 2 packs of pork chops. Okay, I picked up a couple of packs of noodles, some broccoli, corn. I picked up some Kool-Aid jammers, I think 4 or 5 packs of those. Big thing of cooking oil, some chips, somebody took a bag, potatoes, yellow and regular, Sunny D, and a thing of Coke. Hey guys, thank y'all for watching. If you made it this far, go ahead and give this video a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe. Until then, I'll see y'all in the next. I'm so tired. Bye.